Remember to only put rubbish that cannot be recycled or composted in the red lid rubbish bin. Often this is smelly or used rubbish like tissues, nappies, dog poop, and food scraps. You can put this rubbish in a bag before it goes in the bin.
Each week, your red lid rubbish bin is emptied into a truck specially designed to collect this material.
Make sure you put your bins out on the kerbside the night before your bin day,
ready for the driver. Once the rubbish collection run has finished, the truck delivers the material to the closest landfill facility. The landfill is a big hole that has been dug into the ground. The truck is weighed to check how much rubbish it has collected, and then the rubbish is tipped out of the truck at the landfill site.
The rubbish at the landfill is compacted to reduce the volume. This is done by using machinery that drives over the top of rubbish, squashing it and making it smaller. At the end of each day, the rubbish is covered with a layer of soil or a tarp. This helps to keep rodents to a minimum and to reduce the smell. It comprises around 50% methane and 50% carbon dioxide. Gas is extracted from the landfill by using pipes and burnt in a generator to create electricity, which supplies power to the electricity grid via a transformer. On the Central Coast, the landfill gas captured at our landfill site generates the equivalent power needs for almost 5,000 homes.
All the rubbish you put in your red lid bin will be buried in the landfill and stay there forever.
We don't recycle or reuse this rubbish, so before you put rubbish in the red lid bin,
think about if it could be reused or recycled in another way.